Hello, I'm Thomas Wahl and I'm playing Construction Simulator 3, and today we're going to use this wheel loader. So without further ado, if you're wondering, yeah, it is a first person camera as well, but I think I'm not used to this, you know. It's hard for me to, I don't think, you know, I'm going to use the first person more than the excavator, but I'm going to show you guys how it looked like and turn the head. So let's continue. Thank you. job done. And if you're wondering if this game is worth the money, it certainly is. I played for 30 hours right now and it's still very fun to play, so I like it a lot. So buy it, it's really cheap right now on PlayStation Store, and I think I know that this game is out for the Xbox as well, so buy it. And if you don't have the PlayStation 4 or an Xbox, buy it to your cell phone, because it's out for iPhone and Samsung and Android phones. So buy it, it's really nice, especially the driver's seat. Many people are asking for the first person camera, and in this version of the game, Construction Simulator 3, you had this first person angle in many vehicles, like the truck. Can show the truck as well. Here it is. And the mirrors are working as well. You can see when you're reversing where the trailer is. You can reverse. It's a very good game, this. I love it. So buy it. Buy it, buy it. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. And I will be back soon with another Construction Simulator 3 video. So thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. See you around. Peace and love.